Hello, everybody. My name is Sabre Aran. And before we begin, I'm just going to go ahead and say this is going to be a grind-based episode. So if you want to skip it, you can. If you want to watch it, you can. I'm still going... There's still going to be commentary and stuff, but if you just... More than likely, this episode is just going to be something you just play in the background. There's not really... There won't be much to see. I'm just going to grind, run up and down the undead BURG here. I'm going to try to get some souls. I'm going to try to get level up. Just get the boring crap out of the way, because I'm pretty sure all you want to see is just progression. So, without further ado, let's do this. Ow. 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 Riveting start. The combat's a lot more fluid now. Now that I got, Oh, it's so much better having a sword. I mean, it's not like I don't like the mace. I like maces. I was introduced to blunt weapons... when was the first game I started using blunt weapons other than a sword? I think if I remember correctly, there was one mace in Fable that I used... But I think that was mainly just because I played, I think it's because I mainly played a caster, so I didn't use it. I think I just used it for the augments that were on it. If I remember correctly. Because I never had the augments to custom make my own weapon. To, make the proper weapon that I want. So, I ended up using that. RuneScape, I used a mace. A rune mace. And I stopped playing right around the time I got the ability to use a dragon mace that an old friend gave to me, which was really fantastic. Strike me, you bastard! You gotta be kidding me. Fuck these guys. And the reason why I have 20 Estus flasks, I thought I shut down the game. Well, I did not. So I still had Dark Souls running and all night. So when I turn the game back on, opened up the game again, I realized that, oh, wait, I've been sitting by the bonfire. People have been lighting their bonfires, so I've been getting free Estus flasks. So, I now have I now have 20 Estus flasks that, once I use them, they're gone. So, I'm actually gonna try... I may try to save what I can... But odds are, I'm probably going to use them for the purpose of grinding. Come on. Come at me. Oh my god! And I'm just going to pick that up. Eat a dick. So... Yeah, I'd love to get back into... I miss a lot of the old days where there was a lot of games, especially online games. I was a big online gamer kid. RuneScape, MapleStory, what else did I play? My favorite, and I'm actually in the process of getting these back up and running on my computer, is Guild Wars 1, Guild Wars 2, And Final Fantasy 14. I miss playing all of those games. And I'd be more than happy to play those again. Ah, that's so lame. Exit the animation just to get my butt whooped. I'd love to play them again. And... ow. Guild Wars was the only game that where I broke tradition. And I would actually insist on playing the tank character. That was the only game where I'd play a warrior. Straight up. I mean, yes, I have a character of every class. And there was... I think three... No, there was four classes that I made a character, I leveled them up to 20, but in the end, I really didn't do much with them. They just became character banks, and I just couldn't get into them. And if I remember correctly, it's the Dervish, the Paragon, the Ritual... I did play the Ritualist a little bit. The Mesmer... what was it? God, I think there's like 10 classes after all the expansions came out. The characters that I played the most was my Warrior, my Ranger, my Monk, and my Assassin. Oh, and my Elementalist. Those were the five I've played the most, and I love each of them. Guild Wars 2, I played... Oh, no, what am I doing? I want to go this way. Guild Wars 2, I ended up playing a Ranger primary, because from how I read it, the Ranger just acts like a warrior. I like how each class could operate on their own. Although it did kind of, to me, it felt like it kind of took the team play aspect out of it a little bit, even though there was... even though there was, henchmen in the first one, they were basically... Or you could not. Where you could basically wander around alone anyway, but you had... computer AI partners, which were... Whoa! He cleared that. Okay, you're being a butthole. Ah, crap. Get out of the hill! Get out of the hill! But, I don't know. I think it's because... I played the first one for so long that it just kind of felt better to me than the second one. Oh yeah, I did play WoW. And that was an interesting game to... WoW was interesting. I played a Warlock in WoW. I actually played a really damn good Warlock. Ooh, easy. Let's see. I think I started around when... Wrath of the Lich King came out. God. Really? Ooh, that got ugly. I think when Lich King was coming out, I played through Burning Crusade. I played through Lich King. God, I don't remember the I don't remember what's after Lich King. Was it Cataclysm? Either way, I basically stopped right before Cataclysm came out, because our group of friends, we all just kind of stopped. Did he drop something or no? We all just stopped playing, and my laptop was starting to crash a little bit. Twofer! Oh god, there's somebody else here. That's bull. But in the end, I stopped playing. I'm very big into team-oriented games, so it's kind of hard to want to get back into a lot of them. I mean, yeah, RuneScape, I can do my own thing. Guild Wars, I can do my own thing. I really enjoyed Final Fantasy 14. Because I've been looking back into Final Fantasy. I've been trying to give Final Fantasy another shot. There's nothing else that way, so I guess it's just reset the place. I've been wanting to get back into Final Fantasy, but I've also been craving an MMO. So I started playing 14. I ended up playing the Conjurer. Playing through experience, playing with my friends, I have learned to pick up the mindset of some of them, and I do agree. It's kind of hard to trust random people to play healer. So I started playing healer mainly for my own circle of friends, but I just started sticking to playing the healer because I will admit I've noticed that finding a random person to actually play a good healer is actually kind of hard. Usually good healers are only within closed circles of friends. So I opted to basically be a full-time healer. So even though I'm the random to other people, I still play a good healer. I want to be a good healer. So I picked Conjurer. If I remember correctly, that's the starting class for White Mage. And if I remember correctly, the aggressive class that I started playing, I think the character was mostly magic based, but I want to start playing Monk. Because out of all the combat classes go, I really enjoy playing a monk. I didn't think that qualified for a backstab, but okay. I enjoy playing a monk character because they just hit like a brick shit house. I've thought about playing a cleric, but I don't know, just something about the monk just kind of appeals to me a little more. Okay, now that I'm in a calm state of mind, can I actually make that? Yeah, go figure, I make that jump. Where are you? Hi! I missed. Haha! Hooray! But, yeah, let's see, how far did I get? Oh, God. Story-wise, I don't remember where I was in 14. God. Yeah, I don't even remember how far I was in Guild Wars 2. Guild Wars 1, I have beaten every campaign. I've beaten the expansion. Either I forgot somebody or I'm bugging out. No, you're just bugging out. And get ready to roll! There we go. Honestly, this game is not that hard. If you just take a deep breath and pace yourself, you'll be able to get around a lot of stuff. I'm pretty sure you're noticing I'm playing much better. I have not played at all. I have no reason to be in this room. I have not played at all between footage. The only time I have played this game outside of this recording was... you're not gonna lunge. Ow. It wasn't a bad trade, I guess. The only time I played this game outside was during the sound test before I started recording my first video. And that's basically it. I should... Over time, the rest of this is going to come back. I should probably push for the prairie. Yeah, I really should push for the prairie, but I think what I'll do is I'll stay here for a little bit. Because, if I remember correctly, there's a couple really hard-to-kill enemies that are between me and the prairie, so I'll... stay here for a bit, grind out a couple levels. Either that... come on, guy. Spearman! God, you annoying bastards. The most annoying common enemy to me... I'm not sure if it's either the Spearman or... Okay, out of enemies that I can counter, I'd probably say the Spearmen, just because they can counter back, and if you mess up, they will hurt you. And they will usually hurt you pretty bad. Oh, I was going to see if I could kick him. I know the downside to kicking them. Why do I still see Oh, that's a environmental fire. Okay. I was going to say, why is there still fire down there? Ugh. I kind of wish I could figure out a lot more of my editing software so I could fast forward. So I could essentially speed this video up so it could be a little more condensed. If that makes any sense. Excuse me. Oh. Ew. Where am I getting these? I have two humanity. Something's giving me humanity. That's kind of awesome, but still. Aha! Blocked it. And I'm pretty sure some people are... a light crossbow. Are you serious? And I'm pretty sure some people are saying that I should probably be human the entire game, because that adds to the challenge when I have people invading me and stuff. While I tend to agree it does add to the challenge of it, the game's already hard enough in its own right. And also, I don't have the humanity to spare when I get... Ha-ha! You know what? Want to get between them. Didn't think that got a backstab, but alright. Come on. I missed! Ah, no! He's gonna mess me up. How about you? This is gonna be exciting. No, I'm thinking I might do a video... I'd like to do a series. I've always wanted to be a part of a bigger community when it came to an MMO, but I started a guild in both Guild Wars 1 and 2. Those fell apart because everyone just started drifting. And at the time, I didn't put a lot of emphasis... I did put emphasis into computer games, but at the same time, I couldn't maintain a high online presence, mainly just because, I mean, I'm a kid, or I was a kid, and as far as my parents were concerned, they saw it as, it's just a game, and I'm not saying that my parents didn't. It's not that they didn't want me to. Now, how do I explain it? I still had other responsibilities, but as far as my parents were concerned, when it was time to do chores, it was do it right then and there, instead of let me finish this level, let me finish this mission, let me finish this dungeon. Hey! Oh, that was satisfying. Oh, wait, nope. But, yeah. Okay, I didn't see who gave me the, okay. I'm not gonna go down there. You guys are just not worth the effort. What was I saying? Oh, yeah. So, it was usually when it's time to do homework or homework's understandable. But when it's time to do chores and stuff, they was like, just get off now. Like, right when they're told. And I understand, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. It just got frustrating at times when I was trying to do stuff with my group, like a high-level mission or a raid or... Ow. But something that I would like to do now that I'm older... Oh, jeez. And... Do I have responsibility still? Yes, but I have the ability to delegate my time my own way. I am now my own person. I'd love to get back into a game and actually start something. That's not a good trade. And you're open. Oh god, no! Ow. By the way, I just remembered. If I remember correctly, isn't that called the Debo pose? You strike a Debo or something? Like, wasn't he the football player that did that? Like, crouch and kneel when he scored a touchdown or something? I don't know. I will admit, I'm not a sport... Ooh, give me... I'm not a sports person. I'm not gonna act like I know sports. I used to play a lot of sports when I was a kid. All the kids in the neighborhood. Then my mom got me a PlayStation. Something to do when it was dark and just terrible weather. And it kind of went downhill from there. Started playing games like Crash Bandicoot, Spyro the Dragon. The first game I played was Twisted Metal. That was fun. I've been rebuilding my old PlayStation collection on my PS3, which I might have to get another one soon, because it's definitely seen better days. It's having a hard time playing anything, really. Haha! Well, that's getting easier. But, yeah, I would love to... There's just a lot of things that I would really like to do with this channel. One of them would be get back into playing an MMO, actually starting a community, making... I know it sounds kind of cheesy, but become known. Like, be known for doing something great. I would love to help people. That's kind of another reason why I started this channel. I really like to enjoy making people laugh. And I know it's kind of Patch Adams. Bless Robin Williams, by the way. Rest in peace. We've heard that rant before. Ow! But I do believe in what the concept of what that movie stood for. And that was... helping people laugh and feel good about themselves can be just as good as any scientific medicine. I didn't think I got that counter. But that's what I want to do. I want to help people. And hopefully, if this channel goes somewhere... Okay, didn't mean to kick. No! No kicky. Or no throwy, whatever. Okay, I think I have a full set of that armor now. I hear footsteps. I have a feeling someone's gonna try to come get me. Alright. I got a helmet. Okay, for the purpose of... Nope, still don't got any of those. Wow, really? My holy trousers are better. Oh god, I look goofy. It's for the sake of grinding. Also reduces the fire damage from the bombs. But I want to be able to help people. If this channel really takes off, I want to do some real good. I know that I'm essentially sounding like Mark, but I do believe in what Mark wants to do. Oh, I'm getting shot at. I believe in what Markiplier wants to do. He wants to help people and make a difference. I want to do the same thing. And to be fair, if I have to be more honest, come on, soul. Come on, spear, dude. Okay, the ghost of other players is screwing with me a little bit. It's because of Markiplier that... Oh, no. I got the idea of doing this. And I'm pretty sure there's probably a bunch of people who have the same idea. Play games online, scream like an idiot, be goofy, and make money. Now, the money would be nice, yes. But... I feel like this is probably the closest... Where are you? I feel like this is the closest thing to a legitimate purpose. In life, I love playing games, and I love helping people. And I feel like that I could probably combine both into one by doing this. And I'll admit, I can't... I have a hard time with large amounts of blood and bodily fluids, so, you know, the realistic option of being a nurse is, one, kind of demanding, two, I guess I didn't cut out for it, mainly just because of the whole, the whole bodily fluids issue. But I have been in this funk of not knowing what to do with my life. I've been... A friend of mine ended up showing me Markiplier. I laughed. Ow, I got shot. And the more and more I watched, the more and more I started thinking this would be amazing. And he seems like he is a fairly awesome and modest guy. Also, he's from Ohio. Hey! I think that's pretty cool. So something good is coming out of Ohio. If I remember correctly, weren't a good chunk of our astronauts from Ohio? Ha ha! I don't remember. God, I'm rambling like a madman here. But, yeah, I mean, if you want to call me a copycat, then fine. But I want to make it clear that I want to do this to help people. I'd like the ability to set up charities, donate money to help people, and to make people laugh. That's really what I would like to do. So you're not... Come on, come at me. Ow. Nope. I know it sounds cheesy. I'm almost tearing up talking about it. I sound kind of silly right now. But... now I'm just saying the same thing over and over again. Yeah, there's really nothing else to say. I'd like to think that this is a calling in life. Ah! No! No! I can't really say I fancied myself a comedian. But I think that's just because people think I'm a little more obnoxious than I am funny, but that's the people who know me. Yeah. I'm not going down there to fight you! You're not worth my time. Okay, I should make my way back to... Petrus? 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 Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Ah, oh, come on. Oh, got him. But, and I'm sorry I stuck. Whoa! Easy! And I'm sorry I stutter a lot. It's kind of a... It's a bit of a nervous tick. Ow! I'd like to... also make educational videos, but I'm still trying to figure out what... There's a lot that I want to do. I'm, as you can see, I'm rambling, I'm raving, I'm saying I want to do this, I want to do that, because I do. I want to be able to do a lot. Ha-ha! To be kind of honest, I, on a kind of a nerdy side tangent, I kind of hope that Mark does see this video. Mainly just because I would like him to know that he is inspiring people. And I'm sure he knows that, to some degree. Because, again, I'm pretty sure that there are hundreds, maybe thousands of people who are trying to do the same thing that he is doing.
Oh, hello.
Although, whatever...
I will teach you,
Mirror. Yeah. Although, what... I can't really say whether or not they have honest intentions. Ugh, excuse me.
Come again. The effectiveness of the teachings.
Yeah. Faith, you gotta believe. It's kind of funny. I do enjoy playing holy characters, but at the same time, I can't help but mock them! Because the stereotype is hilarious. Oh. Oh, go figure, I can't use it yet. I might actually be forced to start using my, Might be forced to start using my Estus flasks. I'm not sure if I really want to give those up. I actually don't. No, I do keep them when I die. And they got another humanity. I don't know what's giving me humanity, but I can't really say I can argue, because that's kind of awesome. And here we are again. But no, I... I would love for Mark to see this video and know that he is spreading good word and good cheer. And be gone with you. Oh, jeez. Not entirely sure what else to really talk about. let me see. For those of you... Okay, I guess I'll just throw some random answers out there. Like I'll ever have a Q&A episode ever. Full name is Jacob. Most people just call me Jake. I don't care what people say or what people call me. It's usually whatever their preference is, Jake or Jacob. My favorite color is blue. I got blue eyes. And funny enough, my birthday is July 2nd, so that's what, 4 or 5 days right after Mark's. It's kind of funny, actually. But, ooh, easy. I have 4 dogs, I have a cat, I have 1 brother, he has a kid, so I have a nephew with a niece on the way, so still got, but no! I didn't think that was going to be a good trade, but okay. Grr. It's a little too low for my liking. Oh, what else? What else? Not sure if you're interested in my shoe size. Oh. I'll admit I'm not very good at talking about myself.
Oh, there you are. Still keeping your marbles all together. Then go ahead. Don't be a nitwit. Never hurts to splurge when you're down.
Buddy, you just never get any easier to talk to. I'm probably gonna need those. Yeah, I'll buy that because I didn't last time. Repair box, that's the next thing on my list. I kind of want the scimitar so I can continue to play Counter Whore, but I don't know if I want to go down that route or not. And I don't...
Oh, thank you.
Thank you very much. I prefer to be a light and agile character, but then again, I think a lot of people play that way because... As I said before, yes, you can increase your stats in this game, and they do have some difference, but at the same time, your stats aren't going to matter too much, because stuff is still just going to kind of kill you outright dead anyway. So, there's no... to some degree, you can build up your defense some, but... Trying to get all the best armor and the highest defense possible, it's still not gonna matter. Stuff is still gonna break its foot off in your ass in a, like, 3 or 4 hits. I just prefer the mentality of they can't kill what they can't hit. Yeah. I used to play, kind of roguish. That might not be good. Okay, too much fire. Too much. That's about to get ugly. Are you gonna come to me? Yeah, you're gonna come to me. Also, I also found, like, stuff is slowly coming back to me, and I'm pretty sure anyone who's watching this probably already knows, but if you kill someone via counter or backstab, you get just a couple extra souls out of it than if you were to just kill them outright. And I'm not sure if it's because you're killing them in that particular fashion, or if it's because you get a critical hit. Because if you backstab or counter, it's an automatic crit. So that could be why. I'm not entirely sure. I just know that you get a couple extra souls, and well, I just figured, well, why not? And you walk into my sword. Olay! How about you? Again, sorry if I say this too much. Ow, fire! I took that in the face. Give me. On the bright side, I'm gonna have a couple extra. Get off me. I have some couple extra souls out of this just from all the extra random loot I'm picking up that God knows I'm not going to do anything with. Excuse me. Good lord, I had something to drink about an hour ago and I'm still burpy from it. Come at me! Okay. And I'll accept that. Oh. I'm at a loss for words. I've essentially just kind of poured my guts out. I don't know what else to say. I guess what I'd like to play for this channel, for the amusement, for your amusement, what I would like to do is play some. Hey, yeah, Halberd. Is play some horror games, preferably some good ones, because I'd like to point out that. I'd like to point out that horror is it's in desperate need of an uplift. I mean, as far as movies go, horror is. I don't believe that. Ah, he beat me to it. I was gonna lunge. So you get a stab in the butt. But I believe that horror games are much better than horror movies. And I do apologize my pronunciation. I was one of those kids that said Pacific when I was trying to say specific. And my friends made fun of me for this, but. Oh, hey. He gave me humanity. Huh. I guess they must have increased the rate drop. Anyway, I'm getting off topic. But I said Pacific when I tried to say specific. And I, for some reason, I would put an N in earthquake. So I would always say earthquank. And oddly enough... Yeah, shut up. Sell me stuff. Nope. Well, good, I don't want to talk to you. I want to buy stuff. There we go. Buy the random essentials that I'll need. Get that out of the way. Whatever. Thank you very much. But no, I'd say specific... what were the other words I messed up? I'd say earthquake, and... Oh, that was not a good trade. I'd never really realized that I was saying it. And I think it probably wasn't until my first year of high school that it was really ever pointed out to me that I say that. If I remember, it was either my last year of middle school or my first year of high school. It was one or the other. I think it was high school, honestly. But yeah, I kind of had to say earthquake, not quank. I really don't know why I said it that way. I just did. I am the knight! Probably could have made an Assassin's Creed reference. That would have been a little better. But anyway, crap. I got off topic because I was talking about my speech and earthquake. What was this? One tangent leads to another, and I immediately forget everything. That's just PG. Oh, yeah, they're still here. Ha! Nope! Didn't happen. I'll get you out of the way. No! Healing bad! You know, I'm kind of upset. I lost my train of thought. Small areas plus camera problems. Ooh, gimme. Another short sword. I don't remember. Ow, fire! You killed your friends. Debo. I'm sure a lot of you can sympathize. You have a thought, you lost it, and it's just gonna kind of bug you the rest of the day, and then it finally just comes up much, much later when conversation's already over with and, like, nobody even cares. That's kind of what's running through my mind. Like, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna remember my thought by the end of the day, but the video's already gonna be done and posted, so... It's kind of a moot point. Aha! Rolling slash. Oh. Kocho. Oh, God. Oh, God, that's gonna bother me so much. Ha! Stab. Ha! Stab. Ha! Nope, fail. Not a good... Oh, no, I hit the wall. Oh, yeah! I just remembered. Pronunciation. And So that's where that tangent went off to. I enjoy playing horror, and the point I was getting at is, when I was a kid, I used to say horror instead of horror. So that was something, and God, I don't remember when that was pointed out to me, but people used to kind of laugh when I'm like, I don't like horror movies, and people would just kind of snicker, and I think I was a kid, so I think adults got what I was saying, but obviously I'm getting older, friends are kind of, you know, snickering and kind of laughing, and I never really got it. But I still kind of have an issue time to time saying horror instead of horror. Horror, horror, horror. Oh, God. I forgot. Someone behind me. Horror, 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 horror. La, la, la. Anyway. All right, we're going to make this swift and clean. Come at me! Ha-ha! You are no match for me. I will break you like I broke the bat. Anyway. But no, I think that the horror genre is... I'm just having a little too much fun saying it. As a movie, it's okay. But I feel like that it has so much better potential as a video game. And my logic for it... Ouch. My logic for it is this. When you're playing a game, you're the one being chased by the big spooky thing that goes bump in the night. You're the one that's being chased. So, the fear, or, you know, about as much fear as you can get from a game, or for not actually having your life threatened, I feel like that it is much larger than it is if you were to watch a movie. Like let's take Aliens just for example. Now, you're watching the movie, you're watching the people you're watching them get scared, and they're the ones walking through the hallways trying to figure out what is this thing that's killing us, there's something stalking us, and they're being picked off one by one. Now, take, obviously, a game, in Alien Isolation, I guess that'd be the best example. You are the one being hunted. It is so much more... Ooh, gimme. I'm greedy! Aha, I even still missed. You're the one being hunted. Instead of watching other people get hunted, you're the one being hunted. And I feel like that is so much more involving. So much more... Oh, what is the word I'm looking for? I guess involving would be the word I'm looking for. It gets you into it so much more. What are you guys doing? And you run into my sword. I almost ran into his. So, I want to play a good horror game. I want to find some good horror games. Now, I know that there are some out there, like Amnesia, Penumbra. Oh, jeez. Fire! I'm on fire! I fell! I didn't know that was a hole I could actually fall through. As silly as that sounds. Hey. Get on my level! Shiny! I'm getting a decent amount of items out of this that I probably won't ever use. But... No! I drank the Kool-Aid! Oh God, I drank the Kool-Aid. Oh God. I missed both. Wow, bad. But no, there are good horror games out there, I'm well aware, and I like to experience them for myself. And I also know that there are a slew of just really, really bad ones. Excuse me. I am just gassy. I am sorry. I'd love to play some horror games. I'd love to play some RPGs. Like some good old-fashioned D&D style RPGs. I do play Pathfinder. I started playing that with a group of friends. I play a cleric, obviously. Albeit not a very good one. Yeah. I'm a good mage, I promise. I'm so much better at MMOs than I am at... I mean, with the role-playing aspect, I do well, but... I try to do too much, so my character is spread a lot thinner than she should be. But no, I'd like to play some horror games, because I like to find some good ones. I know that there's your Penumbra, your Amnesia, and I think I've gone over those. What are some of the other good ones? Depending on who you ask, some people argue whether or not Outlast is a good title. Oh, wow. I want that extra Oh, okay, there it is. I really don't need four slots. I just want that one. Do I want to pump up my faith some more? Do I really want to pump up the faith? I don't remember which one affects health. Probably the one that says vitality. God damn it. It's hard. Let's see. Almost by 100 points in health. What is it initially? 11. Yeah, let's go ahead and just go with the health. Yeah, health would be better. Let's see. I know a lot of people... This is a big controversy one. Arguing about where Resident Evil has come from, where is it going... Five Nights at Freddy's. It is something that I. Yes, that's the golden, that's a golden boy right there. Five Nights at Freddy's. I do believe that the game, horror, no, but I would say it suspenseful. And I kind of want to say that can apply to Resident Evil, too. If anything, I'd say it's a little more suspenseful, because... The biggest fear... Honestly, now that I think about it, Five Nights at Freddy's and Resident Evil have a lot in common in how they portray fear. You're alone. I'm not going to say anything about the controls, because... When it comes to Five Nights at Freddy's... Actually, when it comes to both, the controls is a design choice. Now, I understand that that it was initially supposed to be like that for FNAF to help create fear due to limited mobility. When it comes to Resident Evil, I think that was just a product of the times. Same can be said for its clones. which would be Parasite Eve, and the four big horrors, the horror games of the PlayStation era. Parasite Eve, which I would like to go back and play, because I think I only made it about halfway through the game before. I really don't remember why I quit. Parasite Eve, Resident Evil, Dino Crisis, which is just Resident Evil with dinosaurs instead of zombies, but it's still a really fun game. And Silent Hill. With Silent Hill being the most unique of the four. Well, I don't know. Parasite Eve is also pretty unique, too. And I guess I'll leave that one up for you guys to decide. But I got off on a tangent and I forgot what I was saying. I don't know. I'd like to find some good horror games. I'd like to play some good RPGs. Ah, I got you on the last one. Over the course of time, I'm sure we'll get a wide variety of stuff in. Ho! Wait, what am I doing? Take that! Get poked. Hey, I don't have a shield yet. I don't remember if there's an achievement for getting all the items in the game. I don't remember. Ah! Get out of fire! Oh, I think I'm pressing an hour. I might be a little over an hour. So this will probably be my last run. I don't want to make the video too long. I mean, dear Lord, I'm pretty sure. Fine! I was going to say, if he dropped an item, I was going to be upset. Yeah, I'll admit, this video wasn't. It's not meant to be funny. Excuse me. God. It wasn't meant to be funny. It was kind of meant just to be, you know, I'm here, I'm grinding. If you want to watch it, go for it. If you want to know more about me, then feel free to listen. I hope that helped. You know, I have 19 flasks. I got a bone to pick with you, buddy. I got my big boy pants on. Let's see if I can get the backstab. No! Fuck! Run! Alrighty. Where are you at? Oh, crap! Oh, he came quick! Oh, no. Screw it. Just take a flask. Come on. What? Yeah, no! You cheated! Oh. Yeah, I'm just gonna be cheap. I'll pop another one of these. Come on. Okay. Can't counter the shield move. Vengeance is mine! And butt stab. Oh! And the butthole! Victory is mine! Alright. Let's figure out what he was guarding, and let's see if what I lost to him the first time was well worth it. Watch, it's not going to be anything worth a squat. Blue Tearstone Ring. You did it. Oh, congratulations, you deserve a cookie. Ring, boost defense on HP. Well, I mean, I guess a bad defensive item is better than no defensive item. Whatever. I'll keep it. It's not like I have anything better to equip. So let's wander over here. Ooh. Try jumping. No, no. I know better. Alrighty. So, I hope you people plan on staying around. I will do my best to not disappoint. If you want to stay and help build a great community. He's flashy. Does he have an item? No, he's just tweaking. Then hopefully we can help build a great community. Oh, what's endurance again? Ooh. Ooh. Stamina, yes. Oh god, this is gonna be so hard to build a character. Cause I need to figure out what I want and where they want to be. Oh god. Cause I know after a while this is gonna get absolutely bonkers. Attune magic. What? I don't believe enough. I don't believe enough. Oh, I should have seen that from the go. Oh, poor decisions were made. Wait a minute. Yes. I feel like a... No, screw it. Just use them all. God knows I'm probably going to need to burn through all of them anyway. Do-do-do-do-do. Crushing souls in my hand. Nope. Don't use the fireball. Wait. Do I not have any... Was that all of them? There we go. Is that enough? And cause random fires. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One off! Damn it. Whatever. Well, that's frustrating. Okay. Well, I hope you enjoyed this episode. As I said in the very beginning, you can skip it if you'd like. It's... Did I get anything? Whoa, I got a lot. I still like how my holy pants are a lot better than these rags, but whatever. Let's see. That's not much better. Nope, keeping that. Yeah. Well, alright. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you stuck through all of it, you know more about me. And I'd be I would be appreciative. Spread the word. Like, share, comment, subscribe. You know the usual. I don't need to tell you this. I don't want to tell you this. I want you to do it because you care. Hopefully we ooh, disappearing lines. We can hopefully build a community. Let's be strong, and powerful. Let's build an empire to take over the world. The usual shtick. Alright. Have a good day, everybody. I hope you enjoyed.